Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to tell you how to calculate the circumference of a circle. Well, here you can see our circle and its centre, O, and radius, R. Now, the circumference of the circle is the distance around the outside. That's what we mean by the circumference. There is a simple formula for that. The circumference is equal to 2 times pi times R. R is the radius. So, some people use a different formula, pi times d, where d is the diameter, that's 2r. It's exactly the same. So all we have to do is put in the numbers into the formula. So if we put a radius of 3 centimeters, and pi, of course, as we know, is approximately 3, so we'll just put a value of 3 for it. Then we could do our calculation. We're looking for the circumference is the radius, 3 times pi, which is also approximately 3, multiplied by 2, and that gives us 3 times 3 is 9, times 2 is 18, and of course it is centimeters. This is a distance around the outside of the circle. So it is in centimeters. So that is the simple way to calculate the circumference of a circle.